Hi, my name is Larry Pickens. I want to welcome you to Holiday World of Katy. Today, I brought out the 2016 Dynamax DX3. This particular one is the 37BH, the bunkhouse model. As you can see behind me, if you know anything about Dynamax and the DX3, it was always a formidable coach, something everybody always wanted to come see and drive. They've changed so much on this coach for this year. Just right behind me, you can see the awnings have changed. It hides everything on the roof. It's the carefree awning that has no arms, goes straight out. The sides of this coach are straight up and down now. There's no longer a curve. We've also been able to add frameless windows as a result of that. New designer paint job, if you can see behind me, looks fantastic. Still on the same heavy duty M2 Freightliner chassis, 350 Cummins under the hood. I want to pop this and show you. This is one of the great features of this coach. The whole hood tilts forward. What you're taking a look at now is the Cummins 8.9 liter. This puts out 350 horsepower, 1,000 pounds of torque. This coach is rated at 20,000 pounds. Right, it'll tow 20,000 pounds. So race car trailers, horse trailers, no matter what you want to pull, it's going to do it. Heavy duty from the front to the back, air ride suspension in the rear, straight axle in the front. And we'll address some of these other things as we go along in the video. Again, even up to the radiator, it's 1,100 square inch surface area radiator. So there's not much this coach is not capable of. It's also got the upgrade Bilstein shocks for this year. They're standard. Almost everything that we're going to see is standard in this coach. Okay, so now we're back on the driver's side of the DX3. So many things come along with this coach that have to do with the Freightliner M2 chassis. Everything is heavy duty. Right down here, there's a place for a block heater, very easy to get to. We've got the big wide steps that are over the fuel tanks. You've got twin 50-gallon fuel tanks, one on either side. Very easy to get to. You open the door on this cab. One of the things right inside that you'll see later is a chassis disconnect. We can switch this knob, turn it, and that cuts off the power to your chassis batteries. You're not going to have a time when you come in and hit the key and not be able to start it. It's right here, easy access as soon as you open the door. They've also changed the seats in this coach. We've actually got a swivel provision this year, easier to move forward and back. One of your cameras right here. This is part of your three camera system. Turn signals on either side. It's going to show you what the given camera sees in the monitor inside, fully automatic. You don't have to do anything else. You can watch what you're towing with the third camera in the back. Also for backing up, it's going to be a lot easier without having it. Again, back to this paint job. This is a new paint job for this year. It's available in three different colors. This one is just a phenomenal job. If you look up here, we've got frameless windows for this year. Again, one of the new features I mentioned. We've got the slide topper on top that is protected. So the awnings on the other side, or the awning is on the other side. It's a box awning. It goes all the way around the coach just like that on this side too. So it hides your air conditioner. A lot cleaner look this year. Moving a little farther forward. We've got your batteries in here. They changed the new batteries this year. You know, we've got these two heavy-duty huge batteries instead of four or six small batteries in the coach. They're going to give you more power and a little more durability. If you notice the aluminum-skinned compartment doors, they've also gone to a polyethylene rotocast storage compartment. So you can actually hose that out. They've got drains in them. They're a lot tougher. Any rocks in them from the bottom, they're just going to bounce off. A lot of your electronics are in here and a little bit of storage. Move farther forward, more storage right here. So move up here, we've got a generator, and this has got the upgraded 8,000 watt Onan generator in it. This is one of the quietest ones you're going to get, that you're going to see. This is also inside, has springs and rubber mounts to keep that engine vibration down, keep the noise and the vibration overall in the coach down. Translates to a very quiet coach inside with that on. It's on right now. Alcoa aluminum wheels on this coach make it look great. Move back a little farther, we've got our dump station. Some key features in this compartment, probably one of the most important compartments here. One, we have a whole house water filter, and they've added a clear housing for that for this year. So very easy to keep track of that, change that filter whenever you need to. Of course, I got lighting in here, cable TV goes in here. Below that filter is hot and cold water. Normally you have a hot and cold shower and you'll have a little handheld sprayer. They go a step further here. They have a quick connect with a little water hose goes in with a threaded end. So you can actually attach another water hose. You could use that to wash the coach if you chose to, or fill something far away if you needed to. The fact is, you've got a lot more versatility here. As we move over here, your valves are easy to get to for your tanks, but what they have added for this year, the standard, is a macerator. So what that does basically is empty your tanks faster, combines it into a very small hose, like a garbage disposal for your tanks. Fantastic feature. You normally don't find some of these features until you get up to the big diesel pushers, more of a luxury item. So we've got those features here, makes it real easy to use. We've also got a power reel for your water hose. As we go back a little farther, we've got a power cord here, a 50 amp power cord. This is also on a power reel. So you can hit a button, wind that up. If it's raining, it's cold, whatever, that's a big 50 amp heavy cord. It makes life so much easier. Hit a button, it winds itself up. There's a lot more storage in here as well. Go back a little farther, our propane tank's here, 20.3 gallons. Lots and lots of propane. This also will power our aqua hot system. That's a new thing they've added this year. So we do get continuous hot water in this coach. No more, you know, 1 minute showers, 2 minute showers, especially if you've got a water source, if you're hooked up in an RV park. This aqua hot powered by that propane will keep up with the heating the coach, so you don't have a gas furnace with a dry heat. That aqua hot heats it and it provides your hot water. And you've probably heard about that on some really high-end diesel pusher coaches. They have the same system. And again, this is a custom paint job, so they put a lot of thought into this. We've got a full fiberglass cap in the rear. If you walk around, the LED lights, they've retained these from last year. They were so popular, they left them as is. This is one of the biggest features of this coach. A 20,000 pound towing hitch back here, and that's what this coach is capable of. It's got air ride suspension in the rear, so if you load this down, this coach is not gonna squat, so you're not gonna have to worry about that. It'll keep itself level. Frameless windows again. We've got a window in the bedroom, and we've got our backup camera right there, so you'll be able to watch what you're towing. Whatever big load you're towing, you'll be able to watch it up there. Now we're on the patio side of the DX3. I want you to take note of the mirrors on this coach. Huge mirrors, power up here. They're chrome, great looking. The other fuel tank is right over here. And again, these big wide steps, easier for the driver and passenger to get in and out of this coach. You got doors on both sides. This is your other camera, the three camera system. Making our way back. Storage compartment right here. This compartment goes almost all the way through, as a few of them do here. Some do go all the way through. Three tread power step right here. Exterior television right here with DVD player, so you can watch movies out here. It does have in-motion satellite standard on this coach, so you can watch direct or dish TV, catch a ball game, watch a movie out under the stars under your awning. Speaking of that awning, this is the awning I was telling you about. It's a box awning on top of the coach, goes straight out. Notice we don't have any arms in the way obstructing your view or walking through on the side of this coach. Probably can't see it from where you are, but there's LEDs all at the end. I've got those on. It's gonna make a great place to be in the evening. Again, watching a movie, cooking out, whatever you may be doing. If we move farther back, right here, storage, about the last foot of it, goes almost all the way across there. Again, the rotocast polyethylene storage bays. Rocks can hit this, whatever, you can hose them out. Great storage bays, and they've made that change for this year. So moving a little farther back, one of the things I've mentioned before, this is our aqua hot system. So that system is going to heat coolant, move it through the coach. You got heat exchangers that heat your water. Very, very efficient system. That's gonna keep up with the needs of you and your family. So everybody's gonna be able to take a hot shower, hot water. You're not gonna have a problem in cold temperatures. We've also got the extra heat pads on the tanks. So while everything's heated, all the tanks are heated as long as you've got this heat on, and this is a fantastic heat source, but we've got the heat tank pads as well. So this thing is ready for cold climates. Moving farther back, another storage bay right here. We've got another one back here, and this goes almost all the way across. Let's go take a look inside the coach. Let me show you some really great features for this year. Okay, so we're back inside the DX3. Lots of changes in here as well. One of the first things is the tile floor. This is a new tile floor. Last year it had a laminate wood floor. This has the wood look, but it's easy to take care of, extremely durable. Refrigerator right here, stainless fridge. This is a residential fridge. You have an inverter on board, so you can run this without your generator, probably for at least a couple days. Up top, ice maker. This is going to perform just like it does at home. Same exact thing. The coach is modified to run this fridge, not the other way around. Stainless convection microwave, again, a residential unit. You'd be able to bake in this, microwave in it, both ways. The countertop is a quartz countertop. This is an extremely heavy countertop. It stays put. It's extremely durable. Three burner cooktop under here, and all matching stainless appliances. Lots of storage, under cabinet storage, all carpeted. Easy access. Double undermount sink, pull out faucet, just like home. More cabinets up top. Window in the kitchen, and these are double insulated windows. You see the little green stickers around, and that indicates they are all double insulated. You have MCD roller shades, and those are standard now in this coach. You have the white ones that are for privacy, and then you have the screens to pull down to keep the sun out. Our entry is right here, and a lot of the controls are in this area. So we move across, we have the dinette. This is a Dream Easy dinette. It's gonna run down this track, land right in this area. The cushions are gonna come in to form a bed, so you do have another sleeping area right here. Again, quartz countertops right here, so matching countertops on each side. Lots of light, lots of windows. You do have the same roller shades on all the windows in this coach. Moving forward, nice sofa area right here. This is a sleeper sofa that pulls out. So more sleeping area. And then we move across the coach. Another seating area right across. And a lot of people like this area, seating right across from each other while you're traveling. This is not a sleeper, it's just a sofa. Plenty of room here though. So some of the things I want you to see, this is the jack antenna. The antenna you do not have to crank up. So that stays in place. It looks like a bat wing above the coach. Fewer things to forget. This control panel, this is for your in-motion satellite system. So you can watch Dish or Direct with this coach. This is a switch for the antenna. This lights the awning outside, the LED lights. Now, one of the things I didn't tell you about the awning outside is that this does not have a wind sensor. It's much better, much more refined. It's got a motion sensor. You can set this to different sensitivity here. So if the coach gets rocked in some way, that awning is coming in. You're not going to wait for wind to hit it directly. As we move up here, DVD player, Samsung, some of your electronics are up here. We've got a TV up front. Okay, so now we're in the cockpit of the DX3. I'm going to bring this big Cummins 350 to life. Nice thing about this, you feel a little more in control of this coach. You can hear this engine, it's not super loud, but you do hear it running out there. You've got a tilt telescopic wheel right here. Of course, there's your horn. Okay, well, we've got a real horn, guys, here, like an 18-wheeler. So that gets people out of your way. Even a CB radio, breaker 19. Yeah, I was never a truck driver. Let me show you some other features. This is one of the coolest features on this coach. It's a locking differential. Hit that switch. Both sides of those dualies lock together, so if we're in a soft surface and we've got a heavy trailer, we can get that moving. So you can turn it on, turn it off right there, very easy to handle. Your Allison 3200 series transmission here. This is what gives you your 20,000 pounds towing. One of the heaviest transmissions you're gonna see out there. Full air brakes on this coach, and this is our parking brake. Basically, when we put this in drive, pop that brake off, we're ready to go. We come to a stop, put it in neutral, pop that brake out, simple as that. Piece of cake. Power window controls here, heated mirror, lock controls. One of the nice features here too is a high and low engine brake, and you can change this on the fly. You can turn it off, you can turn it down to low or up to high. What that does is change the activity of that brake, or the sensitivity. It gets more active on high, less on low. So the idea is that you can be going 70 miles an hour down the highway. If you have that active, let off the accelerator. The transmission is going to downshift. The engine's going to brake internally, slows you down to near stop before you even have to apply the brakes. Fantastic feature. We've also got navigation up here, Bluetooth for your phone, all the conveniences you're going to need. Of course, air conditioning controls, everything you need here. Automatic leveling jacks, 4-point leveling jacks on this coach. Turn this on, hit a button, levels itself, 30 to 90 seconds, it's done. One of the other really nice features, we're in a truck here, it's a truck chassis. So one of the things to smooth the ride a little bit, and it does a great job with this, is the air suspended seats. Driver and passenger have this. There's a control right down here, so once you sit in it, you can adjust it. I can just show you, it goes up, but the idea is to adjust it to your weight to make that a very comfortable ride. And this is a great place to be on a long trip. Okay, so we're in the bunk model of this coach. Great feature here. Upper and lower bunk. You've got a window for each one, a light over here, entertainment center for each one, top and lower bunk. This can accommodate someone 6'4", so it's 6'4" in length, longer than most, so adults can actually use this if they need to. Storage under, so nice big drawer there, privacy curtains for each. As we move across the hallway, we get into the spacious bathroom, porcelain toilet down here. We've got a fantastic fan up top, and we've got the controls down here at the bottom. It's an automatic fan, very easy to control. Quartz countertops, large undermount sink, tons of storage up here, and then I want you to see the one-piece molded shower. So a great feature to have in this coach, a lot less trouble, leak-free. Moving back toward the master bedroom, we've got an area here, it's a closet, but that's prepped for a washer dryer, so you can get a stackable two-piece, one of the very few options that's not in this coach. I also want you to notice king bed. We've got a second air conditioner on back here, and this air conditioner is on right now. I can barely hear it. I doubt you can hear it in this video. They've upgraded the air conditioning for this year, low profile from the inside, very quiet, nice big window back here, and they've got a really nice, generous sized closet in this coach. Got a latch right here to release this, carpeted inside, lots and lots of drawers, nice big Samsung TV back here, place your electronics, and we've got storage under this bed as well. I want to thank you for watching my video on the 2016 Dynamax DX3. You've seen a code pop up along this video a couple times, LPD. That's going to get you to me. I'm going to get you a great deal in this coach. Again, I'm Larry Pickens. You can reach me at 281-371-7200. Please call me with any questions you have. Come out. I'd love to show you this coach. Take you for a drive. Make sure it's what you want. This coach is so capable of 20,000 pounds towing. It's got the AquaHot system, so you can stay out longer, have hot showers longer, stay in cold climates. It's even got the Serta mattress upgrade in the back, the porcelain tile, you know, it goes on and on. Fiberglass roof, huge list of refinements on this coach. Again, Larry Pickens, Holiday World of Katy. Thanks for viewing the video.